Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Marvel's Spider-Man, Miles Morales. Today, I had no idea what we were doing last time, but I can assume you got all the activities done. I thought we were doing activities, so we're doing side story? Looks like we're doing main story? I know we got all the backpacks last time. I assume we finished. Backpacks, lockers, lockers. Oh, my backpacks. That's right, we were going over different stories we've already done so far. I believe we did the other side story that we've had to go through. Ooh, that's not what I wanted. Wait. I feel like that's rickety. Why does that seem rickety? Oh well. So now, just looks like we're going to the main story. What do we do? We've got our suits. There's side stories. There's a mission. Because there's always crime in progress. We learned that Roxxon.
Sad to see it like this.
Know what? We're not gonna go do that.
Should find a low profile way in. Don't want to draw attention.
Yeah.
Hello? Man, this place is dusty. No one's been here in a while.
But it's the front. Oh yes, I remember. We are going to go see if the love interest has some secret base hideout because we saw that she was the quote-unquote bad guy in the situation. Even though Roxxon's kind of iffy
I spent a
in
whole
general.
summer helping Rick repair old guitars. There wasn't anything he couldn't fix. Three generations of Masons have owned this shop. Rick almost sold it when their parents died. I think it was Finn who convinced him not to.
There's more dialogue around here. I want to see
He used to love playing hide and seek in the shop with Finn.
what's up.
It was like our own private world.
It's good to have dialogue, good to have story context. Since they've already put so much effort into having it there. Also, I want to apologize. I'm getting a little
He used to belong to
cold.
Allison Blair, but I think he was full of it.
So I might have sounded a little rough. Do you say more over here? No.
Rick's ESU textbooks. He took night classes so he could keep running the shop during the day. Guy was unstoppable. Someone left the lights on.
There's purple there. There's an item over there. Oh, let's examine
GHQ
this.
uniform all got sick. Wait, Rick was project lead?
Sir Roxxon. 360 cameras, tragedy rocks, Roxxon. An accidental gas leak lies. Super safe, super clean alternative position source. Roxxon hopes that the plaza will convince cities around the world to adopt Nuform as their new preferred energy source. I will stop it. Nuform is extremely safe. you put that hair? Maybe wear a hat?
Dan was working with someone to break into Roxxon. Some kind of meds. GCSF. Used for treating bone marrow decay. Whose was this?
That Vince? Did not jump over.
Nothing in here's been touched for at least 6 months. Must be more hiding somewhere. Someone bricked this up recently.
Yeah, you, hoo-ah, fine. There we go.
Okay, this is a secret room.
Garage area. Guns. Tech.
Finn must have designed all the underground's gear. Funny how we both started wearing masks.
I'm sorry if you hear clicking constantly. It's my bad. Computer? The computer last, because I feel like that's where you get the most data out of it. How does Miles not know that he passed? I feel like that's kind of obvious, right?
Video file from 6 months ago.
Running a test upload.
That's me right now. I mean, not the bone marrow thing, but, like, me being sick, at least.
You sure we're ready?
We have to be. They broke ground in Harlem today, ahead of schedule.
Poisoning the city to make a buck.
They keep cutting corners. Ignoring safety reports, I can't let them pervert my work like this, Finn.
Okay. First we flush the core, then we wipe all data. You're sure they can't just make more of this stuff?
No. No, as long as we take out the backup supply in Jersey 2. But without me, they'll have no idea how New Form works. Project will be DOA.
I'll record us. Things go wrong, video uploads straight to the Bugle.
Perfect. You ready to save New York?
Ready.
There's a second video.
Got beat up.
Ugh, damn it. No uploads. Phone must have been damaged. I won't let tonight be for nothing. I promise.
Trying to shut the New Form project down. Something went wrong. Last known location of her phone. If I can track it. Okay. Come on, come on. Be invisible, be invisible. Come on.
He's here! Am I?
Straight up vanishing really freak these guys out.
So yeah, this is where they teach you how to do camouflage, even though we've learned a little bit earlier. That's okay. We also learned a new ability that involves using takedown enemies. Or at least we found out about it. Don't know if we've learned it yet. I don't know why that guy's like that. Silent like always. There's still more.
Okay, back to that computer. If I can find Finn's phone, maybe I can understand what happened to Rick and why she became the Tinkerer. There, got a location.
Ooh, Prowler.
I should call Genki. Fill him in.
Hey, did you find anything in Finn's shop?
Yeah. I know why she's doing all this. Something happened to her brother. Something bad.
Oh, man.
Rick was working at Roxxon. He was their lead scientist on Nuform.
Whoa.
And it looks like Nuform was making him sick.
Krieger has been telling everyone how safe it is.
He's lying. Finn and her brother tried to shut down the prototype reactor, prevent further development.
What happened?
I don't know. Yet. Finn recorded the whole thing on her phone, but then she lost it inside the lab. I'm on my way to get it.
Listen, I'm right here. Call if you need me.
Will do.
Of course, nothing can be easy. That was convenient. That one, not so much.
Come here!
did get new side missions. Why not?
Caleb, good to meet you. Saw your mural at Teo's.
Oh, that's the other guy. But I'm still here to help.
Every business on this block's had inventory stolen over the last few weeks. Paper products, kits, sanitizers. We're all local. We can't swallow a loss like that.
Did you report it?
Sure, but no one's taking us seriously. Camille, she runs the restaurant next door. Decided to look into it herself. Went down to the shipping center that supplies all of us.
I'll meet her there. See if I can help.
Thanks, Spider-Man. Good to have you looking out for us.
Hey, Genki. I'm looking into some robberies on Harlem's main strip. Caleb's Clean Cuts and Panafuerte.
Oh, I love Panafuerte. Did you try the arepas?
I can't eat before I do intense superheroing. It's kind of like pool rules.
Right, totally. So, what's the plan?
Track down the stolen inventory, find out who did it, see if it's connected to the guys who robbed Tails Bodega.
Sounds good. I'm on call for tech, map, and thinking through problem support.
I feel bad for, like, dropping this main story to do side stories, but you know. It's open, it's available. Plus, it's my session on the game, so I do what I want. Even if it doesn't coincide, co-align.
Cops? What's going on?
Witness said a woman was stuffed in a trunk after arguing with some ex-con types. We got an ID?
From an Oscorp cam. Camila Vasquez owns Panafuerte in Harlem.
Oh my god. They kidnapped Camila. I had to try and find her. The cops won't like me interfering. Maybe if I get a look at the clues.
Oops, wrong button.
I need to make myself harder to spot.
Anything turned up? Hard to tell what's important and what's trash.
Robberies were reported up north by a guy named Caleb Ward.
Triangle.
Parking garage receipt. Chinatown. Where in Chinatown?
You're working a lot of overtime. We're always short-staffed around the holidays. Someone's got to volunteer. You're the only one with... You can say it without a fan.
Dude's in the way.
Sorry.
Yes. Now I can get a look at that clue. Jacket from David's Complete Auto Repair. Someone dropped it when they peeled out. Hey, you know where I could find David's Complete Auto Repair?
There's 12 of them in Manhattan.
Any in Chinatown?
Yep. Sending you the address.
Like, let me not lose all my camouflage already.
Them in the act. They kidnapped her.
What? You're sure?
Positive. I'm on my way to help her.
Good thing you came by when you did, Spider-Man. Thank you.
Get the hell away from me!
Cops! Everybody go!
No, no, no! Just let Camila go!
Am I seeing this right? Camila's in that car?
Yes!
would have known they would be both on the right side. Alright, let's try to slow this down. We're gonna be left fake.
Need to get that trunk open.
Please help me.
Are you okay, ma'am?
Spider-Man, I didn't expect you to. But those men.
It's okay now. You're safe.
Those men were paid to steal our inventory, drive us out of business. They're holding it at the docks on FDR, near the bridge.
I'll get your stuff back. Do you need help getting home?
No. I can call a cab. Gracias. You saved my life, sir.
You're like, okay, good job. Don't forget to see a therapist, because I'm sure that's very traumatic what just happened.
Camila's safe. She caught those guys stealing inventory. Said someone paid them to do it.
About that, I did some digging. Someone anonymously filed a request with the city to use eminent domain powers and condemn Camila and Caleb's block.
Has to be the guy paying our criminals, right? So he can move in?
Totally. I put in a counter request asking for an investigation into whoever's trying to buy the land.
Dude! You're a genius. I'm headed to the docks to get the supplies back. Call you soon.
Up short because I wanted to make sure that was the whole audio clip.
Crates. Crates. More crates. Where'd they hide the supplies? Bet those guys know. If I listen in, I can figure out which crate to open. Can't let them see me.
If I'm gonna keep working for the big guy once he's settled in Harlem.
Why not? It's good money.
Some of what he wants to do don't sit right with me. Drugs, fine. Rackets, sure. But he kills people.
Didn't know you was squeamish.
Gotta draw the line somewhere.
Not what I need.
You hear the boss wants to shut down Feast?
The main one or the one in Harlem?
Harlem. Bet he buys the land there, too.
What? Oh, you do not mess with Feast. These guys aren't helpful. Need to eavesdrop somewhere else.
And they're pretty helpful.
Dump it. You can get started if you want. Green crate with the white star.
Got it. Now I can take these guys down.
Didn't see nothing. Big man, McDangerous. Big man, big safe. Oof. Oh, sure. Okay. I call that an interaction. Right there. Like, I want to perch. I don't want to just, like, smash him in the box because that might alert others. seen so many of them dangle, it's funny. And boop. Alright. Green crate with the star. White star, green container. Oh.
That's the right box. Just gotta open it. My other crates. You could use that crane.
Crane.
Got it. Now to get that inventory out of the crate.
There's gonna be another big man over here.
For real? More of you?
Never mind. Ooh. I can get it? Off of that one. Which I'll do this. Gotta be looking nice and fresh. Nice. Oh, yes. I'm like, why is this familiar? It's because it's the underpass. That's right. Anyways. Back to this crate.
This is it. All the stolen supplies. Hey, Caleb. Found your inventory. Bring a few trucks down to the docks, and I hope you move it back.
We were ready to file for bankruptcy and close our doors for good. Because of you, we're back on our feet. Thank you. 1,000 times. Thank you. Ever need a haircut, drop by.
Well, how would that work with the mask?
I've seen stranger.
Oye, you need food too. You're a growing boy. Mira, come by Pana Fuerte anytime. We'll wrap up something nice for you, okay?
Appreciate it, both of you.
Everyone on the block feels the same. You've done us good, Spider-Man.
That's nice.
Electro could pull off something like this.
That's a lot of big names. But we'll deal. I want him out of our neighborhood.
Aw, it's the first time you've called it ours.
Don't make it weird.
Too late.
Funny. What was this one?
Feast North is shut down. Man, it's way too cold for people to be out on the street. Go as Miles. Figure out what's going on at Feast. Hey, Genki. I'm gonna talk to Gloria about Feast. As me, not Spider-Man.
Undercover by not being undercover. I like it.
Hey, Gloria. What's going on? Why is everyone outside?
A pipe burst. We cleaned it up, but the city won't let us reopen till the plumbing's fixed. I've had it repaired 3 times, but it keeps breaking down.
Can you send people to other fee shelters?
They're at capacity. Everyone here, they've got nowhere else to go. We're trying to keep people warm and fed, but in this weather...
Anything I can do to help?
Yeah, actually. Could you check on the people camped in the park? They don't always open up to management.
Happy to.
Then get back to your vacation. You work too hard.
Yeah.
Go talk to the people in the camp.
I was at the other shelter for a while. It's a lot bigger, but I like how cozy this is.
Need to figure out what happened with the water. Maybe someone here knows.
Do Do any of you know? It's not the same people from last time who were playing chess, where is it? No, because that's in the south. The South Beach Center. Help with that.
And I've got a nice warm apartment to go back to.
I'll get that.
Thank you. I'm Steph, Gloria's girlfriend. I'm volunteering at Feast. Or what's left of it.
Yeah. Gloria said the city won't reopen the building.
They're being unusually stubborn. And they showed up so fast to condemn us less than an hour after the flood.
That's unusual.
I sound like I should be wearing a tinfoil hat, huh?
No, that's weird.
Well, listen, thanks for your help.
Okay, suspicious. I should keep talking to people. Maybe I can fix this.
What's next, cardboard? On some pitched up tents. Help this guy out.
Thanks, man. Trying to keep this stuff dry. I was so worried we'd get robbed, then the flood happened. I even bought a knife.
Why did you think that?
Caught some guys casing the place. Chased them off, but they just came back. Then they up and disappeared right before the flood.
Huh. Well, let me know if you need anything else. Be careful with that knife.
Can do. Thanks.
Your crossword puzzle going. Looks like you're doing pretty well.
Hey there. Did I overhear you talking about someone from the city?
Yeah. About a month ago. Shelter put in a new water heater. Inspector came by. He said we were in good shape. Then all this went down.
Yeah, you'd think he'd catch that. I gotta run. Stay warm.
You too.
Hey, you busy?
Working on Speed Nonagon. What'd you find?
Guys were casing Feast right before it flooded. The city swooped in, like, suspiciously fast to condemn the building. And an inspector said the pipes were fine right before one burst.
You think sabotage?
Definitely. Need to change into my suit.
He's like, yes, my business suit for my business meetings. As he goes up and changes.
Gloria said the city will reopen the shelter if the pipes are fixed. Let's see if I can pull it off.
Well, that's a long distance. Another storm drain?
Ugh, trash. No wonder the pipe burst. Cleared the trash. I don't think the water's running.
Oh, I know how to fix it. You gotta find the pump station.
How do you know that?
I did a clean up the rivers project in fourth grade.
So they're sparkling clean now?
Well, cleaner. Do not go in the Hudson.
Start running protection again?
Yeah, once he's settled in, sure. I need to have a good grip on this place first.
Hey, ain't that why we're here? Gotta give it to the family.
Oop. There's some dialogue. Oh.
Who's over there? Yeah. It's a bad day to
Come on. Well, this is awkward. There we go. Anyways.
Gotta turn on the pump.
Come on. I know you could click.
Hey, clean up the rivers guy. Pump's pressure is in the red. Looks like they messed with the valves. You'll have to reset them individually before you can turn on the pump. Did you hear those guys? Their boss wants to run crime in Harlem. Drugs, protection. People just visit for the food and museums and not make a mess. Non-Spider-Man related question. Have you started Jane Eyre for Miss Maller's class?
I haven't done any homework since school let out.
It's wild. I just finished this wedding scene. Can't put it down.
Are you reading right now? I thought you were helping me.
I'm here. You have my undivided attention. As soon as I finish this chapter, 5 minutes.
Dude! This one's got a pressure meter. Probably means it's old.
Also, the end of the fight, I want to
need the water pressure right in the middle, or it could rupture the pipes again.
Okay. How long is it going to take to drop?
Need to wet the pipe.
Oh, okay. I get it. So, you do this. Hold L2. Wait for it. Once. Twice. There you go. That's a strange one. That's a timing-based puzzle. Here? Like one like that puzzle? That's weird. Oh, hi guys. Ow, ow, ow.
Wanna tell me who your boss is? No?
Okay, fine. Do that one time. And I didn't die. Where? Here? Cool.
Should be fixed. I need to turn on the water at the pump station. Hey, Genki. Can you call the city? Get them to send someone to Feast North and declare it uncondemned.
One official sounding call from a high school student pretending to be an adult.
That's funny.
Return of the Goon Squad. Need to get rid of these guys.
Well, bam.
Here, take 5.
What was that?
Really? You're still in danger? How are you still in danger?
Spider-Man's here! Heads up!
Now you're not.
The wind for
Spider-Man. You're safe. Danger. Some danger. That one's gonna be pain in the butt. Safe.
Not your lucky day. Sorry.
Wha-bam.
It looks so peaceful, knocked out.
Hey, man. I just overheard. Their boss is in the raft.
However, he's communicating with people on the outside. I'll look into it.
Now we gotta turn on the water.
Man, I wish I would have had that dialogue, but you know, I wanted to get things done.
Water coming on. Now.
Great timing. City Inspector just got the beast. Should be able to reopen soon.
Cool. I'm gonna head there. Make sure Gloria's got everything she needs.
So, reasons for the boss of this whole shady operation to go after Beast. On, find real estate. Two, having a shelter in Harlem reduces crime, like, a lot.
And if he wants to be a crime boss, he actually needs crime to boss around.
Exactly. But we stopped him. Go team!
Yep.
Spider-Man? The new one?
Hey there.
Oh, Spider-Man. Hi. Always happy to meet one of you guys.
Oh, yeah, listen, I was fixing the water system and I noticed your shelter was affected. Should be fixed now, though.
That was you? Inspector just came by, said we're good to open.
Everyone can go inside.
Oh, Spider-Man, you've got perfect timing. Don't know how much longer we would have held out. Thank you.
Hey, Gloria. It's Miles. I heard Feast North is open again.
We had a little help from Spider-Man, if you can believe it. Thanks for stopping by. People in the park said you helped a lot.
Happy to.
Now get back to your winter break. We'll see you when school starts back up.
All right. Bye.
I see. So it's supposed to show.
I've been talking to a local street artist named Haley. She has a lead on where this whole bad guy Harlem takeover operation is set up.
That's awesome. Where can I find her?
She's super busy helping plan the King's Day parade, but I'll post in the app as soon as she's free. Oh, you've met her. Before the rally, remember? Street artist, uses sign language.
Oh, yeah. She's cool. I'll look out for your post.
Cool. Talk later.
Where's all my Kwanzaa crawlers? Hey, fam.
My trucks are knocking down the whole neighborhood.
Okay, that's enough hero worship for today. Later, Spidey.
We're counting on you, Spidey. You gotta do better.
Any donations appreciated?
So yeah, it's supposed to show, like, before and after, like, the feast.
Y'all,
and once the mission's done.
Damn good thing we have the new Spider-Man. That's right, no censoring. That is how real we're getting. Recently, a woman from Harlem was kidnapped. Before the PDNY had even tracked her as missing, Spider-Man found her. Harlem's going through a rough patch since Roxxon moved in. I hope that having Spider-Man on their side gives them a little hope this holiday season. Listeners, give Spider-Man a shout out for me on your favorite social and donate to Real Morales' campaign if you're into saving the neighborhood from corporate.
Come on, I'm on a time limit. Alright. There we go.
I can see the headlines. Spider-Man, present protector. Or something less corny.
Thank you. I don't know what would have happened without you here.
Happy to help.
All right. So, gotta check the app, see if there's anything different. It's not the app. That's the app. Looks like nothing yet, so we'll just make our way over towards the main mission. Yes, I'm gonna fast travel using the power of the PS5. Why wouldn't I?